Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
What is she doing? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them?
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look. Up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too?
You promised you gave
him. Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her. What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Focus.
Look closer.
Look.
Use your eyes. Why isn't she looking closer?
She needs to look closer.
Focus.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path.
The darkness is coming. It yearns for life, hungers for it. Of wolves on a hunt, but she's not stopping. Land of mist and fog.
He's in there.
The old fool was right.
He's in there. Is he in
what was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about
it. Lost.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back?
She's
doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul
is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's already dead. She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
Do you know where
the
you
bridge
are?
To Helheim.
Where are we? She'll never make it.
I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?